school early today.
All right, well, breakfast isn't quite ready. It'll just be a minute.
Coming. The school is putting on this college trip that I really want to go on. If you could sign this sheet, we'll be going across the country.
Isn't it a bit early to be thinking about college?
Well, maybe, but it's not where I'm going for the colleges anyway. I just want to go see the Berkeley campus and fly to New York.
Aren't you kind of missing the point?
Okay, but I don't pay attention to colleges. They're not the point. They're a side attraction.
Well, I think if you're going on a trip that's all about colleges, you should at least pay attention to the colleges. Sorry the eggs are a bit burnt. I don't know what happened. I'm tired.
Well, don't worry. I like them.
Don't you think it's a little bit early to be going on a college touring trip your first quarter of school?
Well, I really want to go, and it's got limited spots, so if I don't do it now, I might not go.
Okay, but it just seems kind of early. Aren't you going to be missing school?
It's the last year they're doing the trip, and I've never been on it before. It looks pretty cool.
Okay, but that's not what I'm worried about. I mean, you need to be responsible. You need to be prioritizing your homework over this trip.
I'll just get extensions for it all.
Okay, but then it's just gonna pile up and you're gonna end up getting behind.
It'll be fine.
Not to mention that you haven't been getting to your chores over the last 2 weeks, and I'm sorry, but I'm tired of asking you to do them over and over again.
I've been busy with homework.
Really? Because you just told me you're pushing it off for this trip.
You know that was a joke. I could have done.
When?
When you give me time to do it instead of getting on my case.
I wish I didn't have to get on your case. I wouldn't if you would just get these things done.
It's done, okay?
Listen, I just don't think you should be going on this trip. You can't take care of things.
Okay, fine. You win. I'm sorry about it all.
I'm sorry. I want to see you do your best. I don't want you to get bogged down by taking too many things on.
It's okay. I'm sorry I'm falling behind my chores.
It's okay. Okay, listen. If you can get your chores done by the end of the week, you can go on the trip.
Really?
But you have to keep up with your homework, too.
Okay. I'll just skip school and do that right now.
You also have to stay caught up in school, okay? No skipping school. You gotta keep up with that as well. Okay?
Okay.
All right, let's clear the table.
You need to finish your food?
It's okay. Not hungry anymore. going, no matter what you end up doing, right? Wherever you go to college, whatever you see on this field trip you're going on, you will always have a home here, okay? You'll always have your room, you'll always have your bed, you'll always have this place. You'll always have the cats and all of their hair, okay? And you'll always have me. So just don't forget about your mom, okay? Okay, you may go. Have a great day. Bye.
Yeah, sorry I'm late. Traffic going down the Oak.
Mom?
Hi, Mom. I'm back home. And I didn't see if your car is here, but I'm assuming you're not home. I'm sorry. Did we do any like remodeling at all of the house? I'm sorry, I'm asking because I got home like we talked about, and I don't see anywhere, but I just want to let you know I'm home now. I was asking if we did any major remodeling to the house at all, because this is yeah, just yeah, call me back when you get a chance. Thanks. Bye.
alright. Yeah, I kind of left a large space there.
Where are you? It's been
A minute. It's getting kind of late. I don't know when you're getting back. I also don't want my stuff back. That would be cool. Just call me. I don't know. Okay, bye.
Sorry that I could not reach you. I was calling, I've been really busy. I'm really sorry that I haven't been able to, call, for a while now. I've just been very busy with stuff, pop, and all that things. You know how it is. I thought, once I'm done though, I wanted to touch base on plans, for visiting you again, because we talked about that. I don't know, I'm sorry, I'm kind of like been put on the spot here. I can't think of anything else to update. I feel like everything is kind of whatever, you know? Some of the stuff doesn't happen, it's hard to process. I can't think of anything. You know what? Thank you.
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Mom!
Thank you. Ah.